And if something feels really, really good, it can't be bad. I can't be near you, or I might...
Me too.
Okay, so we...
We stay away from each other. City skies feeling Jackson Avery.
Hi, I'm
Avery Kepner. As far as us sleeping together, I'm never gonna be sorry about that.
The universe kept pulling them together, just waiting for them to see that they were meant to be together.
And stop acting like I don't have any feelings, okay? I have feelings, I got a lot of them.
What?
You, about you, April, for you. Cause you'll be safe in these
arms of mine. Even when it felt like he wasn't there, you were. And I loved that. Give me some kind of reason. I would take the pain, take it all away. Give it some kind of meaning. Let's let go. Let it be the start.
I love you, April. You
know I'm feeling the same.
I always have. Let's let go. Of I love everything about you. Even the things I don't like. I love.
You said it yourself. Something that feels this good. Cannot be bad.
You know what I'm thinking about, right? Just call kissing my name you. On the
edge of the night. Whatever you need, I'm here.
We love each other and we want to spend every day together until we die.
Myself so that you could grieve.
If you need to grieve, we can.
I did.
Even if it's gonna break me, love.
I needed to with you.
Gonna make my way to you. Anyway, it's gonna take me, love. I was clear about this. My mind was made up. I knew what was best for me moving forward, no matter how hard. I knew there were things that we couldn't repair. I knew what I did. It's not clear for me anymore. This. I look at you and I stop thinking.
If you love someone, help. Even if you're scared that it's not the right thing. Even if you're scared that it'll cause problems. Even if you're scared that bring your life to the ground. You say it loud.
I love you, and I think that you love me too. Do you?